Summary. Let us summarize what we have learned. A tangent to a circle is a line that intersects the circle at only one point. The tangent to a circle is perpendicular to the radius through the point of contact. The length of the two tangents from an external point to a circle are equal.